Welcome to chapter 8. So, things are... Oh my god, not that again, not here. And I promise you I'm not hitting shift tab, not at all. But it does that sometimes the first or two times I used shift S to move for some reason. Well, so here's a quite depleted army. Here's another, a third, and a fourth. Here's also a small army. That okay. Let me get my king to Paris. This. Yeah, I don't know if I can use it or not. In Paris we got, I think, 3 units. No, we got a little more. Good. Fine. Because we might be attacked very soon from the Burgundians. They have an army there. They got an army down here that's going to take Limonum. Or it wants to do that. We have more or less a very low income, but let me take you here and deploy you, because that's the only thing you more or less can do against bad public order, unless you crank your taxes down, and then you will never ever play this campaign, believe me, from the beginning, because you will not have money to build a single building ever before you're rushed. Yep. So, 5 turns mutiny. Yep. We are used to it. But now we got him deployed. We got you deployed. Yeah, public order is changing for... Yeah, for good. Nice to see our capital being able to have public order little by little. Even with the governor, even with the king, even with a little extra army here and all that. So good. That is at least one thing that we succeeded in doing. Then, 263. Let me recruit it. Oh my god. Yeah, fine. Well, yes. And attack here. They will flee. And let's see where they're fleeing. Because if they're fleeing the wrong direction, then we will have... But we didn't. Problems. Wipe them out. Wow. Yeah. It again looks as if they would win, actually. They also got slingers worth 2 or 3... infantry units, so this might be a bit tricky. Let's see if we can get them somehow. These 2 units might not be enough for that unit. We know they are 3 chevrons. Yeah, so it's a little bit about how we fight here. But of remorse, not really. To be honest, that's going to happen very soon in another place. Let me start the deployment and right. Right. Mounted brigands. Yeah, I think it would be... Here I can. They are there. Let me put them there. Put them here. These turned out to be more or less I don't know if they're armor or what, but they don't fight well against their general. Got their slingers here, so I think we can move a bit closer. Now comes the tricky part to around here, I think it is. So let's move here. Can't. Okay, I had top tick. Yep. So going to go here while thinking of something smart to do. Would it be smart to or would it not? The javelins here might be best used against their general. So maybe my general should rather go here.
We are the Lord's soldiers.
Yep. Maybe he should go there. 54. And maybe, yeah, good. And let me have you there.
Ready for battle. Riders, advance.
See if we could trick that general somehow to things have to be very carefully. Good. No.
The enemy is attacking our general.
It's happening again.
Our horses love blood.
Yeah, get that. So now we cannot. This did not go as I wanted. Can I? No, I will only kill my own general. Too bad. Let's put that off, I guess. At least shaken. See if we are lucky to take them out. No, 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 no. Don't reform or any. Yeah. Good. Damn that we did not. Wow, they did it. And we have to be careful with our general because he can die every second, I think.
The general has fallen.
Great.
Our victory grows.
That was at least something. And go and join the party.
Praise the gods, your victory is moments away.
Yeah. So for experience and all. Hard to see where. Yeah.
Kill.
Yeah, let me in the valley here. Good, we got a fine victory here, I think. We only lost 15 men. Yeah, strange balance thing, I think. So that at least 2% minus 1 integrity. Yeah, let's choose the money. Let's choose the money because hopefully there should be bet 110. Then you are going now for this guy. While you will get disbanded like that. For the tribe. And we cannot reach. No. We cannot. So it could be sack here again. Yeah, why not? Yeah, we know that he has fallen. Does Tournorm really have a governor? Well, interesting with the governor symbol here. I don't. Yeah, that's my own. Yeah, that's a good question. But never mind. Should I go down and help out here at Limonum? Could I even that army cannot reach Limonum in one turn. So if I go here and if I am good, get going, very, very lucky, then I should be able to maybe combine these two armies. Could you? No, of course you cannot. Try to follow after that army. But it will be difficult, I guess. And, I guess we're going to have two more geomatic hurlers for sure. And two more geomatic levy. Can get more. Why? So let's see about the upkeep and all that. How smart that actually is. How can I help? Yeah, we need good fighters. Fight with us. It's a good life. Like that. Good question if we can use it or not. Sometimes and sometimes not. So it's a really good question if it's going to be of any use. But nope. I want to have a look here. Yeah. So since he has not come of age, my king is. Yeah. Strange with a king that doesn't show up. Not here, not there. I think. But well, but what can we give you? 5 for cavalry units. Yep. Yep. That would be great. And you cannot marry. Anybody? Nope. You have the same thing. Yep. That was Gabia. Gerwulf. Research rate, construction cost. Missile damage for cavalry units. Yeah, if we had if we had some that free from his onion recruits. Yeah. And then you. Let me have a look. Viking. Yeah, not bad. Right, so. And what is the range of. It's only here for some reason. They are recruiting, of course. And now you will see stability. Okay, plus 20 due to the rebellion or what? Interesting. So if I don't really like that too much. So here at Portus Damnitum we have very small. Yeah, we cannot get these because that will cost too much. To the more or less non-existing.
I welcome diplomacy. You, worthy speaker.
No, and improving, good, improving, wonderful. Yeah, nope. It's improving actually, improving. Deteriorating now. Yeah, too good to be true. That
sit, friend, and let us talk, and let us have good wine until we can talk no more.
Nope, they don't want that. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's the Sardinians. Yeah, we cannot put a war target as we don't have allies. The Burgundians got way too strong here because of my failure to stop them. Well, let me end the turn. Yeah, we know. Here comes another agent attack and they might succeed this time. Here comes, yeah, all sorts of things. Success, yep, wounded. They're raiding, so we will get, yep, public orders now. Diving, raiding, and that will take all public order. And I cruised a little too much, so now we have bankruptcy and yeah, if it's not the one thing, it will be another for sure. Okay, but let's
ready for battle.
Give, I think, these units this general. What is he going to do? Something. 28, 81. Yeah. And they are sending quite an army. Probably should take Portus Damnitum, which I cannot defend. Yeah, they are doing, yes, combined. The Baths are combining with their forts with the Frankish separatists. I'm pretty sure they're raiding here, and I have absolutely no info about enemies. They are coming for us here.
Thirsty for battle. Ready for
go in that direction. Yeah, they might use him as I got a full army now with all sorts of. Let me disband that. Let me. Disband you. And I think that's it for now. Let's end the turn. Yeah. Integrity, integrity, integrity. The main problem, more or less, in the campaign. Here they come. Okay. Right. And here they come. And they attacked him. Smart move. I'm not going to fight with my few handfuls of men outside Paris in any way. Let's see what they're going to do. Yeah, they will of course besiege here, attack my agent for public order, go trying to get Limonum. Yep. And now we also got famine. Ready for duty, good. The veteran. Where? Here? Are you still deployed?
How can I assist you?
Yeah, I don't know. Should we give him this extra seal? Should we give him this extra cunning later? Yeah. Yep. Development weapon manufacturers, food rank gained for Wilhelm. Yeah, that's what we did. Well, so now we are, it's seeming like the end game. It's a matter of, yeah, we got absolutely no money now. We can sustain armors. And I probably have to disband that one plus him for money. Then we need food, and as we are raided and all sort of things all the time, yeah, we're going to have a rebellion in 2 turns, so they can actually more or less just, they're coming here with 2 other armies. Yeah, the Burgundians are very strong, and I can't really do much. Yeah, let's take that. So I can just sit and wait until they attack, and that they have all the time in the world for that. You would, yeah, go in there and support the army. And
ready for battle.
At least we got an army here, at least. So it is free. We think that would be good, just that. Let's hope that that is not diving again for some other reason, like more raids, and then we cannot, it's a good question, afford it. Yeah. So what? Go there, try that. Gelf, go there. Roboto, try this. Count. Yeah, our governors. Yeah, we need to recruit a man before we can do something, but we cannot afford it. Yeah, let's end the turn. Yeah, let's see when they will make a civil war more. They can just wait for me to have a civil war or mutiny there, just due to... Yeah, it looks as if this is going to be a very short campaign wiped by the Burgundians before we ever started. And some mistakes I did. Term of office, right. Famine. Okay, I'm so lucky, 27. Rebellion imminent. Yeah, of course. Decreed. Good. Good. That hull was a bit rating. For duty and all that. Unit recruiter rank gained. Kari Bear. My governor. Yeah. I don't know. Yep.
Ready for orders.
What can we give you? Will low integrity. 5 for cavalry. Recurbo, yeah, as if we are ever going to use that for anything. Public order, yeah, that would be fine. That we can use that at least something. And we still got you, Carl, here. But you are not a governor, so I guess integrity. And melee defense. You deployed. Good. Public orders getting up. Nice. I guess these two are waiting for that army, so they can make a combined attack. But let's see. If they are, yeah, famine. What would this give us? A defeat, so let's decline that. And hopefully, good. It did not trick, you know, a battle. I've tried that from time to time, declining an attack, and suddenly seeing me selling it out, and thinking, what in the world happen. And I have tried that more than once where I recorded it, so I got evidence for that bug. Yeah, probably not anything. Yeah, I don't think there's anything to do. They hate us. No, they don't hate us. They don't want. Oh wow, moderate. I can't believe it. Do we see anything good coming? Payments. You can have that. Nope, you're not interested. And test begun in fair purpose. Best bear. Yeah. They're still negative.
Well met,
as
friend.
Always.
Satan, let your words move me to anger or agreement, as you wish of them.
Yeah, you stupid. Improving. No. Nope. And no way of obtaining anything. Swabians, could we have another question? Nope. Right, let's end it. Yeah. We are working at it. So. Yeah, combined first and an attack from a faction, then. Okay, what? Okay, yeah, of course. The simply civil warring is down. Yeah, the climate's changed, the ashen skies. Yeah, now from now on, everything will be more fun. Object complete, chapter 1. Ours were right. No bonus objectives, of course. We did succeed in that. We're having starvation, famine. An issue, survive. Well, that's going to be very, 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 let me do that, problematic. Food shortage, rank gained for former king. Yeah, more integrity, more public order. Yeah. Oh fuck. Yeah, he's going to rebel. My king is going to rebel. Poor me. And they're just waiting. Are you alive? Good.
Well met. What
then
do you
I
wish
think
of?
You should at least be deployed. Okay, probably order this little bit turning here. You.
Well met.
Yeah, you should be up here in Paris. That is will soon be gone. Yeah, nothing more or less to be done except getting a little more food, 40, 10, 50 food. Why not invest in that, to be honest? Why not? Limonum, do we have anything smashed here? No, we need 7, I guess. Okay, 5 to do more. Yeah. Anything here? No, but there was one of you that, let me have you there, promote you. One thing, and nobody has got
I look forward
anybody
to
marry.
But I trust you will not object to.
No, you don't want that. Hostile and all. Let me end the turn. Yep. It is a matter of time before I will lose my king and his army due to integrity issues. Interesting treat. We are getting from the game. Okay, now they come bringing what they got. A lot of spear units, a lot of. Yeah. We don't got the best army here. Not so much bow and crossbowmen. That's good. At least that is one positive aspect. Yeah, let's fight that, the Battle of Paris. I really don't know, the town might be so devastated now that we are getting minus 18 to all stats, a melee attack, etc., and defense, and so we are a bit depleted. So let's see how bad it is. Okay, only minus 4. Amazing. I think we got very, very, very lucky there. They're coming from this side with things, yeah. And that is Germanic band. Yeah. just a second. Right. Yeah, just need to send a text here back. Yeah, should we go out and defend the walls or should we not? We got some towers at least. But no wall breaches. I usually do not defend the walls. They're coming there. They cannot attack there, so they will have to go more like this. Should I do that? Or would it be better to have one of these fights? I think sometimes the units are a bit covered by their ladders, etc. So you pound at them with your stingers out here, and they do not really. They do not lose anything, more or less, or so little. It's a good question. Should I really do that out here? They got, a lot of horses and things. And the bard. As long as they are pushing that one, they will not fire. That is at least something. Can we hold wards against? Yeah, dramatic levy we might with this, but against dramatic band and in things, I think these will. Yet reduced melee attack, they will have a hard time defending the wall, won't they? That is a good question. That's a really good question. Should we instead try this here? To block here, like that.
Put up the shield wall!
So how many openings have we got? 3 or 4 or 5? Yeah, we got. Of course, we have got 4. Or what? No. Okay, let me have a look. There. And now this very, very big. Will some come? I don't think so, but yeah, you never know. Yeah, you will have to defend this.
And your shields up!
And then we still had the problem with this. Of course there are more entrances that we can cover. How did I just know that? Okay, let me at least... And when I put this, what way does it? Good. I put you there. Yep. So annoying that you cannot put your stingers here. That would have been very helpful. Yep, let me put them there with heavy shot. Let me put you.
We will pierce their hearts.
Okay, but here we can. Awesome. Let me put you there. Heavy shot as well. See what is going to happen. General here. Try to avoid killing him. And you, my Governor Farabell, where are we going to put you? Here, perhaps. Then we got my Germanic warband. So we're probably going to get attacked here, so let me have you there. And slingers, should we try to put them, if we can, there? Will that do any? They have to. Oh yeah, they cannot pass here. They cannot pass here unless they do that thing, which, yeah, I don't know. Then let me move you. Let me take that one down. Let me put up that. Let me put you there. And let me take you. Now I start to get the idea here. Out of that. Here. Right. And you,
spearmen ready for battle.
If they are doing that move,
understood.
It's a bit hard to say that, but keep them there just for the time being. And
men,
just check you are there. You are here, there, here, and here. Yeah, that is probably not very smart. Then it will be better to have you here. And was it you? Yeah, and you all the way here. Good. So let's get that battle started. Speed it up a bit. Oh, they're moving. Good. Yeah, they are starting now to lose men. One there. Seven there. No, 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 and yeah. They lost five at least. Yeah, good. 4. Yeah, a little here, a little there. It's pretty good. And they are taking the towers now. That will go fast. And now let's be on normal speed. And doesn't seem as if anybody will come there. So let me get you here. No, yeah, there. And let's see.
Missiles ready.
If I could have you there.
Warriors, move out!
Nothing remains of that tower now.
No, probably not. Still minus 4. Good.
Ready for battle!
Who's coming there? Germanic band. Great if they... Okay, they're a bit shaken. Nice that they lost so many due to the towers. It happens very seldom. Yeah.
We will pierce their hearts. All right.
The settlement is burning.
Yeah.
Probably. Soldiers of Christ, attack! Attack!
Just fire, don't start to run away or other. Yeah, oh, yeah, see. No, they refuse to get here. Well, well, oh, please. Now I can. Now I can. Yeah, stupid. They are going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And I will lose them. Just because it's so idiotic. Who can you hit? Do you see crossbow? Yeah. And the only reason for that is that there was a bug. A movement pathfinding bug, as usual. Well, I think you better go and help out. Are you firing at those annoying? Well, they're getting absolutely wrecked by somebody. Try to shoot at Hunot then. Yeah, get me. They're getting hammered by probably the Varp skirmishers. Amazing. Yeah. Guess so.
As you say,
the men are wavering.
They're not hitting one single. Well, well. Yeah, yeah. Amazing. Let me move you here very fast. Doesn't seem. They're coming here. Good, we have them. Where are you? You're still there.
From the enemy. This
yeah,
is shameful.
Probably. Okay, they stayed there.
General!
Equip Could you try to maybe try to just take one, two of these? Be very glad. Seems difficult, but
we are losing ground.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Ready for battle.
The barb skirmishers are
flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Serena?
Invulnerable, more or less. They're going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Skirmishers, okay. Get here. Get there. Get killed. Get there. Yeah. Men are losing hope. Yeah. How is this going? Steady. How's that going here? Where did you go? You went there. So if you could go and assist. They got through my. Oh fuck, they got through my. They just got through my. My levy spearmen, what the?
The men are broken and running for their lives.
We are finished. Yeah, they broke through everywhere now. It's just a matter of time. Just hit something. Wow, amazing battle where get there. So amazing that they broke through here. What the? Please, you need to be a little bit fast. Yeah, this is. Everybody's eager. Okay, shaken at least. Yeah. Men of a Germania. They're everywhere. They just broke through my. Everything. Okay. That happened a bit fast, I think, but well. Yeah, could you try to charter? Good. That would help a lot. My king is dying in a 1 or 2 seconds, I guess. That's how this shaking. Okay, wow. They're just standing, doing more or less nothing. Could you try? Nobody did anything there. Oh yeah. Yeah, he goes.
Enemy units have returned to the battle.
Yeah. Are you attacking?
I really need you to try to pull yourself together and do something there.
Still got this problem with
Our general has fallen, of course, and everybody will run in some civilians.
Well, wow, we broke. Did we really break somebody? Everybody.
Skirmishers and my... I didn't expect them to hold long. So of course they are, yeah. My governor will be dead soon, I guess.
Yeah, that's it. Against tons of... Okay, they're at least shattered. Yeah. Let's just speed it up. Not much to do. Oh, sad.
thing happening there. Where's my horse? Against levers and so. It will never work. Just get it over with. Yeah. Yeah, that went awfully wrong in every way, more or less. And we lost our capital. And they did not. Okay, they lost a single unit. Okay, at least one. And that's something. But that might not be the only attack. I guess. Yeah. Short and violent campaign decree. And then they can now just move the army from Recount Stinians, interesting. Vidalt.
Father be praised. How can I help?
Yep. So what? That and close defeat, but house lost, food shortage result in Neustria. That was at least. See, they're starting to recruit mercenaries, and these two armies can easily take that small depleted army out there. So yes, we lack food and stuff. We got another Burgundian army coming up for taking Limonum, I guess. So you're useless here.
How can I assist you?
But he got deceived, so he cannot do anything. Yeah, I want you down here. Yeah, that is probably going to be lost. Yeah, the Burgundians, they are. We're simply taken out by the strong Burgundians in this campaign. Very easy. Not too bad. That should happen like that. Okay, I don't think there's much to do. But let me see. Gareth there. Walpole there. Canal there. You. Yep. Nothing to do for you. Cannot marry. No. Etc. So, yeah, this is more or less fine. Neustria, yeah, should be scholar leader, one authority, free when attacking. Let's put him in Neustria at just four. Yeah. For the fun of it, more or less, they got a full army in one turn. Are they recruiting? No, they're not. But they're just taking a mercenary, and they will have a full army. Yeah, the campaign is definitely lost. It will be a matter of some very few turns, and we are finished. I know how things are going to be. I've seen it before when the AI goes nuts, and you have to fight free. You have to fight three factions at the same time with no money, no public order and everything, and nothing can be done, unfortunately. So that's an edict. Well, one of the... tax rate, food. Yeah, as we are lacking food, that might be a good way to go, actually. So, I will end the chapter here. Yeah, we will probably lose it. And what can I do about that, if you could please tell me? Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. They will only gain integrity by fighting a lot of battles, winning some of them, and upgrading your general and your force quite some times, and then they finally will have integrity enough to stand on their own here. The attack came there. Sabotage building. Yep. And mutiny imminent of my last army, I guess. Let me just close that and have a look. Yeah, it's this. This army is... okay, two turns. Don't count on that. He leveled up. Two armors. The one they could probably bring one from there, and they okay, they're much smarter. They're going to take Potsdamnetum together with these two. That's why they're recruiting. They're recruiting so that they can easily take that little garrison out. No problem. So, well, we at least got food and more or less no money. We can buy something that we cannot really sustain. So, yeah. Okay, nothing to do about it. The camping is definitely lost. I will continue it. But as long as I'm the only one fighting Burgundia, then this is not going to work. Plus the Basques, if it hasn't been for them, and they're coming here, or they are here at least at Burgale. I thought actually they would go up and support that attack, so they would make that three or four faction attack, as the AI usually does. So see you, everybody. Sorry for losing the campaign. Nothing to do. Goodbye.